bought new skis yesterday, so this is her first double blue on the new skis. We'll see how that goes.